Hear me, defenders of the crown.
Rise and shine. You're probably wondering what you're doing here.
For hearth and home.
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 For hearth and home. Thank you.
No clue? Don't sweat it. You escaped with something precious in your memories. Your life. First of all, you're a glaive. Just like me. The king lends us his power. We fight to protect him. Well, fought. The king himself's long gone. His power remains, though. So we gotta put it to good use. See that up ahead? That's the last bastion of mankind. And it's the Kingsglaive's job to keep her safe from harm. Better enjoy the sunshine while it lasts. It'll be gone before you know it. Only other light left in this world is the kind we make ourselves. And as you may or may not remember, we play a big role in that process. Let's hope that jogged your memory. All of the Starlim's counting on us, Glaives.
Demons ahead! Get ready!
Great. Another bump in the road. You and me'll smooth it out. Let's move!
Thank you. This way. And hurry. Won't be long till more of them show up. Open up!
It's the Marshal! Open up!
Well, go on. Be glad you made it inside.
You are a capable combatant. Everyone here in Lestalem is counting on you to keep him safe.
Nowadays, Lestalem's known as the City of Light. That's why we glaives...
Here you go.
Ah, I can't thank you enough.
Relax. You can rest easy now. Although you might want to thank the guy who brought you here. Anyway, wouldn't want to face the wrath of court. Oh, and here's something for the road. I don't even get a thanks, Libidus. Or did you forget my name? Huh. Guess.
I'd say they got your good side, wouldn't you? Glad you like it. I'll make sure to give the cameraman a raise. Oh, right. I suppose I ought to introduce myself. Viv Dorden, president and CEO of Meteor Publishing. You see, that shot of you made quite a splat. Our resident cameraman will just follow you. Come on. The public is eating you up. Let's give him another helping. I'll hold on to all the photos my guy takes. If you see one you like, I can frame it for you.
How in tarnation is a man supposed to get his work done without any power?
Anything I can assist with?
About the power?
We've assembled the brightest minds from all over the world, but no one...
So you're the glaive ever. We take the meteor shards that glaives like you collect and turn... All we need is enough light to drive away... All right. The power supply is online. Bye now.
These tasks aren't for the faint of heart. Do you have what it takes? Here, have a look. Thank you. Take care out there.
glad you made it back. Bon appetit. Rations can satisfy one's hunger, but only a proper meal can feed one's soul.
What do you say?
Just think of what we can do.
Thanks again. Any bright ideas? I'd say the future is bright. Best of luck. Good to see you.
Think of what we can do. We really owe you one.
Thanks again.
Say, ain't you one of them's on Reggie? You didn't help. You see that, baby? Over. Got her all tuned up for you. See you around. You find anything good out there? Got her all tuned up for you. I've seen worse. Find anything good out there? That ain't half bad. Got her all tuned up for you. I've seen worse. Find anything good out there? That ain't half bad. Got her all tuned up for you. Not too shabby. You find anything good out there? I've seen worse. Got her all tuned up for you. So long.
Hey, you're a member of the Kingsglaive, right? I don't mean to bother. Hey there! Come again!
I foresee great things on your horizon. A fine choice. I wish you a safe return.
Yar, Kenny and I have been waiting for you. Okay. Come back soon. Kenny's waiting for you.
Ready to get powered up? All right, the power supply is online.
Well, now it's my turn to get to work.
Say hi to your pals.